Nothing beats swimming and fun in the sun, but beware the beach. Rip currents, also known as undertows, can pull even the strongest of swimmers away from shore. During beach visits, look for signs providing instructions on how to spot rip currents. If caught in a rip current, swim parallel to the current and not against it. If the current's too strong, float with the current until it dissipates and swim diagonally to shore. For more information on rip currents, you can visit myfwc.com/boating/safety-education/rip-current. And remember, stay safe, Tallahassee.
Son, this is Mommy and Daddy. You've been in a coma for weeks. I don't know how this is reaching you, but whatever you think is going on around you isn't real. Please wake up. We're so worried. We're playing your favorite radio station, WVFS Tallahassee, by your bed. We can only hope that the voice of Florida State can bring you back to us.
Did you know that according to the CDC, flu vaccines can reduce the risk of someone getting the flu by 40% to 60%? The CDC would like you to know that Americans are at an increased risk to catch the flu during flu season, which runs from October through May in Florida. This is why FSU's Health and Wellness Center recommends that people get vaccinated between early October and mid-December, and the HWC offers free flu shots for all students. You can visit uhs.fsu.edu/flu or call 850-644-4567 to schedule a flu vaccine appointment or to check walk-in dates.
Ew, your mom's listening to George Michael?
I love George Michael.
Dude, everyone knows they were conceived to George Michael.
What's that, honey?
Nothing, Mom.
Well, honey, I remember like it was yesterday, and it wasn't that corny song. The song was...
Please don't tell me that.
But, honey, they play the best music on WVFS Tallahassee.
You were conceived to WVFS Tallahassee.
This is Katie Grim for V89 News. Here are some of the stories we're following for you. French President Emmanuel Macron visits White House to discuss Russia's war on Ukraine. Mayor Eric Adams instills policy to involuntarily hospitalize New York City's homeless population. Arrest made for shooting on campus of Florida A&M University. Details of these stories and more in 20 minutes. You're listening to WVFS Tallahassee, the voice of Florida State.